Let us start with introduction to C sharp. C sharp is an object-oriented programming language developed by Microsoft, and it was introduced in 2002 with .NET Framework 1.0 and Visual Studio 2002. It provides us familiar syntax. So if you are from the background of C, C++ and the Java, you can adopt it easily. So the C, C++ and the Java developers, it is easy to adopt. It is used for developing web application, Windows application, mobile apps and games. Now let's have a look on C# version history, like how many versions are released so far. C# 1.0 were released in 2002 with .NET Framework 1.0 and Visual Studio 2002. Then C# 2.0 was released in 2005 with .NET Framework 2.0 and Visual Studio 2005. Then C# 3.0 was released in 2007 with .NET Framework 3.0 and Visual Studio 2008. C# 4.0 was released in 2010 with .NET Framework 4.0 and Visual Studio 2010. C# 5.0 was released in 2013 with .NET Framework 4.5 and Visual Studio 2012. And even you can use it with Visual Studio 2013 as well. C# 6.0 was released in 2015 with .NET Framework 4.6 and .NET Core 1.0. And .NET Core 1.0 is a cross-platform framework which you can run on Mac, Windows and Linux. And at that time we had the Visual Studio 2015. And C# 7.0 was released in 2017 with .NET Framework 4.6.2 and the next version of .NET Core, .NET Core 2.0. And we had the Visual Studio 2017. And at the time of recording this video, the C# 8.0 was released as a preview, and I am expecting to release it in 2018. And you can use the C# 8.0 with .NET Framework 4.7 plus and .NET Core 2.0 plus and Visual Studio 2017 plus. So you can see how the C# versions are going to be released year by year by the Microsoft. Now let's discuss the C# advantages. So C# is a modern language and it supports simplified syntax. So if you are from the background of C, C++ and the Java language, so you can easily understand it because its syntax is quite similar. It is an object-oriented language, so you can use all the features of OOPs like inheritance, polymorphism, abstraction. So all the features of OOPs we can use with C# as well. It supports automatic garbage collection. So automatic garbage collection help us to manage our program memory. It supports a rich set of features. So C# has so many rich features, like we have collection, generics, delegates, events. So these features we can use in C# for your various purpose. It supports multi-threading as well. So if there is a requirement to implement the concept of multi-threading, with the help of C#, we can easily implement. It supports cross-language interoperability as well. So now within .NET framework, we can run other languages as well, like VB.NET, Python. So the C# code, we can communicate with other languages as well. It is cross-platform as well. So C# code, we can run on Windows, Mac, Linux, and Ubuntu. So we can run C# code everywhere, and even we can develop the mobile app as well. So using Xamarin, with the help of C#, we can develop cross-platform mobile app for our iOS and the Android. Thank you.